was a massacre. Bulls came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bulls alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bulls is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum. I'm sorry, buddy.
For this interruption. To our regular broadcast, Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay. We're getting...
That the Batman's car is still parked just outside.
What?
So, the nutcases are running wild. Do you need any help?
Just stay alert, officer. I'll take care of it.
Murderer and kindergarten teacher that isn't carrying out.
So the Joker's free again.
Not for long.
Thank God it's you. Have you caught Joker yet?
No, but I'm going to track him down. I need you to stay here. Stop anyone trying to get into the mansion.
Whatever you say, Batman. No one's getting past me.
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
I can't believe it. They killed Jackson.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this. Now.
Supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile.
I may need it.
Thank you.
Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting some troubling reports of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it make
sense. I need to isolate a trail in the crime scene around the Batmobile that'll lead me to Gordon.
I just want everyone to know that I really appreciate all the hard work. You know,
strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path. The trail's cold. I should get back to where I last saw some tobacco.
Idiot, but don't let that fool you. He really is an idiot.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
Is death. No ifs, ands, or buts. You know what the best thing is about?
tobacco here. Gordon was taken in a different direction. I need to go search for it.
Don't you forget, search every nook and cranny. I want everyone found. Hey, I don't want anyone missing the party. I'm too good a host. Watching cartoons. If any of you fine Black Date rejects is bored, come over and see me. Don't look up when you open the door. It'll spoil the surprise and my experiment.
He's here!
My me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here.
Shut up!
Ah, you crazy bitch. Harley!
Ah!
What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
Go, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now!
This way's blocked. Better search outside for another way in.
evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting some troubling reports of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the mainland.
I want all the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building. I mean it. Search every room, every closet, every trash can. If another doctor tries to run and gets out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die. I may do that anyway. Sounds fun.
Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors?
I've got to save them.